Good evening. My name is Chuck Maniashi. Welcome to Crazy For You, presented by Suzette's Masters of Dance. Let me quickly bring you up to date on what's happened since last year. Our students continue to excel as dancers and in school. This month, four of our dancers graduated from high school. They are Lindsay Gibson, Aaron Janda, Christy Nichols, and Debbie Wills. Let's give them a big hand. Also, Karen Cryer and Christy Cryer were awarded scholarships to Michigan State University. Let's give them a hand. Continuing with the good news, our own Miss Stacy is expecting her first child next month. Congratulations, Stacy, and the new baby. This year, Camille Parrott, daughters Sue and Amy, and granddaughter Jackie became our first three-generation family of dancers at Suzette's. Congratulations to you. The preteen jazz company, with its rendition of Speed Racer, won the Odyssey Award for Most Entertaining Number. Our company dancers are the 1994 Ocean City Star Power National Champions for ages 13 and over and ages 12 and under. Our 1995 dance company members have been awarded over 100 first places. Congratulations, company dancers! Our teachers have also won recognition. Miss Suzette was presented with awards for choreography in both tap and jazz by Star Power National, and Miss Sonia was presented with a special award for her choreography of Maximum Overdrive at the American Dance Awards. Congratulations, Miss Suzette and Miss Sonia. The Nationals will be held next month in Ocean City, Maryland. Our dedicated teaching staff has been enhanced with the skills and talents of Amy Parrott and Jennifer Panutich. Let's give them a big welcome. You will truly enjoy today's show. The little ones are as enchanting as ever, and the older ones have unbelievable energy. And because we're crazy for you, we have an absolutely dazzling finale. There are what appears to be hundreds of parents on stage dancing to We've Only Just Begun. You must see these talented moms and dads who have kept their dancing skills hidden all these years. Stay until the end, and we guarantee a finale unlike any you've ever seen before. Again, thank you for being with us today. Enjoy the recital, and please continue to be generous with your applause throughout the entire show. Now, the show begins with our title number, Crazy For You.
Daisies in green pastures. I got my man who could ask. got my man. Who could ask for anything more? Hold the man to rubber. I don't mind him. He won't find him around my door. I got starlight. I got sweet dreams. I got my man. Who could ask for anything more? Who could ask for anything more?
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's a sweet trip to a candy shop or the bonbons play on the sunny beach of Beverly Bay. Lemonade stands everywhere, Cracker Jack bands fill the air, and there you are, happy landing on a chocolate bar. See the sugar bowl, do a tootsie roll, and a big fat devil's cookie. If you eat too much, oh, you're awake with a tummy ache on the good ship. Thank you.
You've given me a true love, and every day I thank you, love, for a feeling that's so new, so inviting, so exciting. Whenever you're near, I hear a symphony, a tender melody, pulling me closer, closer to your arms. Then suddenly,
thank you.
taking the best. All about a Saturday night. The rest of the stuff is happening. Thinking everything was alright. When I stepped out the truck, put my feet on the floor. I wrapped the towel around me and I opened the door. And then a splish splash, I jumped back in the bath. Well, I was out and knew there was a party going on. They was pushing and fast, rhythm with the feeling.
Thank you.
Oh,
Thank you. a clown. All the world loves a clown. Act a fool, play the cop. And you'll always have the last one. Play the cop and the bell. And you look with all the great swells. If you become a doctor, folks will face you with dread. If you become a dentist, they'll be glad when you're dead. You'll get a better hand if you can stand on your head. Look at this. All the world loves a clown. Be the poor silly ass. And you'll always grab the first class. Give them quips, give them fun. And they'll make you say you're a fun. If you become a farmer, there's no weather to buy. If you become a gambler, you'll be stopping your life. But Jack, you never lack if you can quack like a duck. Be a clown, be a clown, be a clown.
Stage at this time, please. Thank you.
Step on the brake. Oh, is what you are. Your mommy's bright and shining star. The spirit of wisdom has fallen this week.
Mommy.